Hello everyone, I'm ready, I'm so ready.
It looks like this.
These streets are being patrolled by gangs, they're scum, just like you, and they're here to hunt you down.
Number of attempts,
and cut you up.
111.
I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, on your own. It's up to you.
Sounds funny.
Okay, are you ready? Camera, action. Go on!
Why'd I get talked into this shit?
Oh, that still doesn't work. See why.
Thank you.
streets are being patrolled by gangs. They're scum, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you.
Really hope our speed
okay.
Going to work.
Are you ready? Kiara, action.
I was looking at another script. I'm sorry. Sorry, not too familiar with this game.
They're scum, just like you.
Need to get accustomed.
To hunt you down and cut you up.
Thank you for the good luck.
I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Kiara.
Thank you.
Snuff him out.
Спасибо большое.
I'll be frank with you. We set that jump up to see if you had what it takes to be our leading man. Audition, if you will.
I tore it up.
Quit messing with me, man. Because I swear.
You're just a slab of meat.
Way to go, Cash. You're totaling these assholes.
He denied the combo.
From here on in, we're gonna need some fighting skills to get through the action. We're talking toe to toe. I know you've got the balls, so just give me the best you've got and you'll deal with this pussy no problem. The gate will open once I'm done filming here.
Here's a kiss.
Going in hot.
That was one killer shot, attaboy. Take him!
Let us just start. Don't really want to be born again.
You're gonna turn the Flash world on its head. Just take your time, Cash. I see a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their... let's just call it... these guys call themselves the Hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
That wasn't on us. Nothing.
Prank him.
Nothing. Tricks. Turn around. I'm gonna be alright.
Cut him up!
You don't think I got it anymore? Well, I'm gonna show this bitch.
Liquidate. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. They don't need your
поздравляю с возвращением. What the?
I got him. He's mine, you hear? Mine!
Wipe him out.
What the? God. How many goddamn times can a fuse blow? First Manhunt speedrun I did in September 2019. But I have been making quite long breaks. So before, I believe 10 days ago, I hadn't been playing the game for like 1.5 years.
I can't see him no more.
Хочу сходи, подтверди. Manhunt is the only game I've been speedrunning.
They're going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words. You're doing great, kid. Great A stuff. Now, find your way to the cellar door.
Oh, I fucked up. That's all right.
You know you want. I ain't going nowhere.
I'm
gonna get my.
Oh no.
Yes, I am. Gonna get you. I want me.
I know that was you. What the fuck?
Please.
Just like a
there he is.
Why are they behaving so? Again, what is he doing? Yeah, nice warm up. Oh my god. Oh, holy fuck. Kind of awful performance, but anyway, we're gonna go on. Don't want to reset. Okay. 320. Okay.
Okay, so I lied. We haven't quite wrapped this gig up, but hey, you're having fun, right? There's a double gate that leads on to our next location. Find it.
Oh, I completely failed at manipulating their behavior at this part. When the other guy should have been staying at the place, he was moving towards me and prevented him from executing the other one. Must have been a cat or something.
There's a nail gun in that trailer. If you can stand the smell.
Soldiers of the nation!
No, no, I'm not here.
Hey, guys!
No. Thank you. Victoria, haven't been there.
Sweet Jesus!
Sweet Jesus.
Tail, run like a lizard!
Run like a lizard.
Bury the bastard. Oh, we have him now, brothers. We must deliver him. But
We must deliver him for justice.
You didn't think I'd let you out that easily, did you? It's an electric lock. Find the release switch.
Let's go.
Long if you let the world and his wife know where you are.
Whoa.
Put some fucking back.
I wasn't fast enough and this canister prevented me.
Fuck him up.
Accidental shot. Probably the other guy is going to be approaching me. Where is he? No sign of him.
Slave.
That's good. What the f- He turned around 2 times. How many goddamn times can a fuse blow?
He's laughing at you! Make him scream!
Why did he just get moving alive? Whoa! Weren't really
butcher them, Cash.
Lost like
cut
20
up.
Seconds.
Beat them down and choke the fucking life out of them.
Okay.
We'll make a slash star out of
here.
He's over here.
Oh man, that was good. The gate's open. Go on, get out of here.
Yes. 20 seconds, we are saving. We're so happy.
This shit seems content to watch porn and avoid all the action. If he won't switch it off himself, we'll have to do it for him. A crane. Well, what do you reckon, Cash?
Nice. Hello, hello. Okay. Got lost for a while, for some seconds.
We are the fucking man! Fuck!
Oh.
We're
making mistakes in
small
moments.
We're a race of fighters.
You're gonna turn the Slash world on its head.
What the fuck? You should not have been anointed, really.
Let him out of here! Move it! Move it!
Have you seen that,
fucking reset the AI. Otherwise, they would have been frozen and the RAM would be invalid. Inferior always runs from the superior. A superior.
He's here! He's here! He's here! Hot damn! Damn! He's quick!
Skin's coming through.
You can't afford to let these guys spot you, Cash.
No subhuman scum here! Head. Just a stink of stale piss, goddammit.
No subhuman scum. Какой целью интересуешься? Good at all. I have very low ammunition. Oh no. Eleven bullets. It's unsafe. Why do I always get three of these scumbags? Other people always get only two. This time,
you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Action.
Okay. This time, one moron just appeared. Just spawned on top of me.
This ain't no way to spend an evening.
I'll be frank with you. We set that jump up to see if you had what it takes to be our leading man. A little audition, if you will.
A little audition. What the fuck are you doing?
problem. The gate will open once I'm done filming here.
Hey, you!
Where about that?
No pain, no gain.
I need a hand over here!
Star out of you yet. Now just take your time, Cash. I see a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their, let's just call it, their thing. These guys call themselves the hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
I heard you, prick. That ain't quiet.
Send him to hell.
Nothing, man. Just hearing things.
You're stacking those corpses up like it was Judgment Day.
Just take
kill him.
Chicken.
Go on.
Very good.
You can't hide all night.
Last time only in the beginning, it should be like 4:25.
This is some of the best snuff I've seen.
Okay.
You're doing fine, Cash. Just fine. We're getting some great material.
Thank you for the good
keep
luck.
Going.
Yes, doing okay.
A crowbar.
Yes. Very good. Wow, 248. That's perfect. Thank God I get a kill.
Take him.
God, let him come my way.
Questions later.
Oh. Accidentally, I hit him twice.
Fuck it.
Easy, man. Easy.
Break him!
Oh,
fuck it.
Nice.
I knew you'd be a natural.
Right, the other time they're just doing what they're supposed to do. That's very nice. For all.
If this is another...
This is some of the best snuff I've seen.
The show is being left to end the humor. Actually, the last two scenes were perfect. Hope not going to be doomed later on.
Can't run. Not a damn step. The slimy worm's giving me the slip.
Oh, okay.
Careful. There's a bigot guarding the gate. If he sees you, he'll call his cheery buddies.
I'm gonna scalp you for my part!
Have mercy, guys. Please.
are going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words.
So,
I will track you down.
What
are
you
doing? Mark my words.
Okay.
Holy Moses.
Let me.
In the wrath of the Lord.
Keep on running, boy, because I'm going to
he didn't die instantly again. Hi.
Skins of war and me, dumbass supremacist bastards, always blaming others for their inadequacies.
Let's get
butcher them, Cash. Cut them up, beat them down, and choke the fucking life out of them.
I heard that. Where is he?
This shit seems content to watch porn and avoid all the action. action if he won't switch it off himself. We'll have to do it for him.
Oh, that's just friggin' great! The fuse is fried again! Put some fucking crack into it! I am out of shape! Okay, scumbag! It's the end of the road!
Exits now.
White, you might just run. No, I have never played any of Outlast games.
That's my boy. Get your teeth into them.
Game guys, you really don't like it.
You don't lose me that easily, boy!
Thank you for the saludos. What the fuck? I'm just extremely unlucky. There's no my fault at all. Okay.
Looks like this.
These streets are being patrolled by gangs. They're scum, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Kara, action. Jump up to see if you had what it
we're gonna die.
From here on in, we're gonna need some fighting skills to get through the action. We're talking toe to toe. I know you got the ball, so just give me the best you got, and you'll deal with this pussy. No problem. The gate will open once I'm done filming. We'll make a slash star out of you yet. Tear him up. They're going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words. Just take your time, Cash. I see a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their, let's just call it, their thing. These guys call themselves the hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go. Butcher him.
Takes a
lot! Keep hitting the bastard! Leave it to the crusher! Gotta take up jogging. Or something.
Wipe him out!
Shit! I was that close!
Making an ass out of me. Damn.
You're doing fine, Cash. Just fine. We're getting some great material here. Keep going.
I need to take a leak. I'll be outside.
That's my boy. Get your teeth into them.
ass, boys. Get the shit out of him.
Guys laughing. I lost this.
They're going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words.
Too late for CPR. Wouldn't have wanted to anyway.
Our next location. Find it.
What?
Tarnation, that half-breed goat!
We'll make a slash tar out of you yet. Careful. There's a bigot guarding the gate. If he sees you, he'll call his cheery buddies.
Pilgrims, and we shall burn him with our righteous blood.
You didn't think I'd let you out that easily, did you? It's an electric lock. Find the release switch.
We got him! You found somewhere quiet and out of the way to die. Put some fuck.
Fire the cat, this boy!
I see you!
We gotta chase him! I'll check it out!
Supremacist bastards, always blaming others for their inadequacies. Butcher them, Cash. Cut them up. Beat them down and choke the fucking life out of them.
Way to go. You're getting the hang of this.
Oh man, that was good. The gate's open. Go on. Get out of here. Switch it off himself. We'll have to do it for him.
What the? How many goddamn times can a fuse blow? He fucked all of us given the chance.
Up like it was Judgment Day.
Thank you.
gonna make it. Take it slow and see what you can take from these guys.
This guy's ticket.
To the bad guy.
Looks like this goes all the way to the...
These streets are being patrolled by gangs. They're scum. Just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Camera, action.
Getting old, man. Show.
You're getting me all flustered here.
I see you.
You got a death wish, Cash? Use some stealth,
no
for
one
God's sake.
Said anything about running all night.
For this.
stay right there. Shit.
Yourself away, haven't you?
No one's
getting your eyes and ears before making a move.
Move aside.
Am I the only guy trying to catch this?
That was one killer shot, attaboy. Careful. There's a bigot guarding the gate. If he sees you, he'll call his cheery buddies.
Yeah.
This is wearing real thin. Oh, oh man.
I got your number.
Oh my god. Okay. So we're gonna do it with the mic and the splits. Thank you very much, Prim, for super message or whatever it is called. Not my fault, man. Just the game glitched somehow.
It looks like
these streets are being patrolled by gangs. They're scum, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can. But other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Kara, action.
It's like there was a... It was a jump in nothingness. Into nothingness.
Here I am hanging like a limp dick while my loot...
Игра вас услышала и сама создала ситуацию, что я вынужден был переспустить. The hunter gets alerted and comes up to me faster. Otherwise, he takes some time to notice me. So it saves like 2 seconds or so.
Whoa, Dave!
none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
I can get you out of here. Oh, you gotta trust me.
Random.
His movement is... well...
scared to come out and play?
Please
little
turn
lady?
Around. Just turn around. Okay?
Must have been a cat or something.
No, that's alright. Must have been
Freeze
a cat.
The shithead.
Sure that was a cat. Last time Bonnegan was much better, but anyway, it's going to be satisfactory.
Give me some grade A, honest to God gore.
427, I believe, something like that.
Okay, so you wanted the hard
way.
Okay, so you wanted the hard way, just a matter of time. Yes. That was fast. The last segment. Ah, 414. That's like...
you're doing fine, Cash. Just fine.
More we'll than satisfactory. That's good.
Keep going.
I need a leak. I'll be outside.
I'm beginning to get better at going again.
Send him to hell.
He should be pain in the head. Like... 435, 440, and so on.
Way to go. You're getting the hang of this.
Oh.
I can see.
Oh. Okay. Come show me. That's all right. Oh. Yeah, that's okay.
Ain't fair.
Would have been better if I hadn't skipped the cutscene.
The slash world on its head.
Would have been much worse.
You're gonna have to find something to bust that padlock.
Came from over here.
Came from over here.
You're going now, boy. Yes.
Yes.
I'm gonna get you.
Kill him.
Oh.
Never mess with the hoods!
Why? Oh, yeah. This scene doesn't go too well. Hope I'll get the execution properly. Yes, that's all right.
Get freaky.
That's not all right, but...
a crowbar. That would be ideal for...
it's not me to blame.
Smashing a padlock, say.
The game glitched again. Okay. That's unfortunate.
Controlled by gangs. They're scum. Just like you. And they're here to hunt you down.
So I thought
and cut you up.
Only this jump scare guy was glitched.
But other than that, you're on your own.
But
it's up to you.
Turns out
okay.
Everyone
ready?
Was glitched
Tower.
As well.
Action.
Judging by the positions of the hunters, the first sign was certainly that the jump scare just was frozen.
Go on.
But
so, don't think
I've made a supposition that the others could have functioned properly, but they were standing somewhere,
to see if you had what it takes
also frozen.
To be our leading man. Oh,
Otherwise, they would have appeared.
Too big for an alley cat.
It looks like this.
These streets are being patrolled by gangs. This gun.
And the last full run attempt during the fourth scene, I just jumped into nothingness.
But other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Camera, action.
Jumped out of the bounds of the game. As of today,
I'll be frank with you.
I haven't managed
to see if you had what it takes
to move further than rounds. That's unfortunate. Two rounds died at Fueled by Hate because of
you're all mine now, shitbag.
Of a very bad spawn. And obviously, by me being not careful enough.
Don't.
Hate fighting this guy, but don't want to test out the execution scenario.
Here on in, we're going to need some fighting skills to get through the action. We're talking toe to toe. I know you've got the balls, so just give me the best you've got, and you'll deal with this pussy.
If I skip this guy and later on don't get the execution or the basketball court, the run is over. Now I just lose time, but we'll be able to continue.
Hunt! I got him!
Snuff him out!
Oh, I don't think so. I think currently microphone is at his at its maximum volume.
You're getting a real taste for this. Now just take your time, Cash. I see a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their, let's just call it, their thing. These guys call themselves the hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat.
Nice. Don't you want to turn around?
No? Ice that jump.
Nope. I must be going nuts.
Oh. Okay. Microphone should be okay, I believe. Okay, I'm gonna start again in a couple of minutes. Just want to drink some water. Okay. Shows like microphone is completely okay. Okay. Currently trying 5 stuff you'll buy head. Any tips? I don't know. You could just watch how I do it during my speedrun attempts, or I believe I have also a video on my channel.
These streets are being patrolled by gangs.
This scene completed in 7 minutes or so. So you can just actually do the same. No problem.
I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Camera, action.
Also in the description of the stream, below the donations links, there is a link to my guide.
I'll be frank with you. We set that jump up to see if you had what it takes to be our
Manhunt rating system works.
A little audition, if you will.
So everything is described pretty detailedly
here.
Detailed description provided. I hate this guy actually so much. If I didn't get it this time, I'm going to skip him.
We're talking toe to toe.
Hit him.
I know you've got the balls, so just give me the best you've got and you'll deal with this pussy no problem. The gate will open once I'm done filming.
Okay. Thankfully, got the execution. Gonna make it much more easier.
Beautiful. You're warming up our audience nicely. Cut him up.
Thought I have missed it.
You're gonna turn the slash world on its head. Just take your time, Cash. See a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their, let's just call it, their thing. These guys call themselves the hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
What's that?
Ken, why? Turn around. Turn around right now.
Can't see nothing here.
Okay.
Liquidate!
Don't turn around anymore, okay? That's all right.
Okay. There are some more of these shitheads hanging around the exit. Give me some grade A, honest to God gore, and you'll be buzzed. Keep going.
Hey, leave something for me.
Way to go. You're getting the hang of this.
First time I played the game in 2005 or 6.
Do it.
Obviously casually. That was fast. What about this guy?
That you, dickwad?
Okay.
Stay right where you are. Gotcha!
Okay. Last frame. $2.54 we take it. Okay.
Random.
What is this bullshit?
What is this bullshit?
Coming over there to snap your neck.
Nice.
You're gonna turn the slash world on its head. You're doing great, kid. Great A stuff. Now, find your way to the cellar door.
Nice.
Three in the shithead.
Damn.
Is that the guy approaching?
Get in, sucker! The shadows ain't gonna save you!
Okay.
It's him! It's definitely him!
Can be skipping them, boys.
You've given yourself away, haven't you?
Oh, no one.
I know where you are.
fucking stupid man. Thank you so much.
Use some stealth, for God's sake.
Super bad. Losing 5 style points. And also, I have no throwable item.
There's a bigot guarding the gate. If he sees you, you call his cheery buddies.
How long that been happening to me? Oh my god, why?
Shit, hold him down!
What the fuck, man?
Come on out and show yourself!
Motherfucker, man. How much time have I lost? Like a minute?
Beautiful.
I don't know.
You're warming up our audience nicely.
Quite a big deal, yeah. Well, anyway.
You're gonna turn the Slash world on its head.
What the fuck are you doing, nice. Last. Okay.
Stop it, mutt paper!
I don't have throwables either.
Fighters.
What happened to our trick series? Oh, it just takes a lot of time to create such and edit such videos. That's why I just gone too lazy to continue. Also not too many ideas of what this kind of video should contain. I need to get one execution, that's for sure.
Gotta put some fucking back into it!
Should be enough. Where is the other guy?
You want to feel dying, you moron? Get him!
Where is he?
There he
is! Oh my god. Probably the worst performance during this scene for a long time.
Yeah. Always blaming others for their inadequacies. Butcher them, Cash. Cut them up. Okay, beat them down and choke the fucking life out of them.
Killed by hate will go well. If so, we will neglect the time loss. What the fuck is him? Okay. He behaved really unpredictable.
Way to go.
Thanks,
you're getting the hang of this. Oh man, that was good. The gate's open. Go on. Get out of here.
Alright. Nice.
Yourself, you pathetic little chicken shit.
Pathetic little chicken shit. I have a wire somehow. Don't really need it. Ah, I fucked up the wire execution.
Call
that's why I have it.
Now.
Okay, what's gonna happen? I see.
That's why you try and hide like the piece of shit you are.
Like a piece of shit you are.
Shh, He's laughing at you. Make him scream. This is bullshit. Come out and fight, you inbred monkey.
Why would you do that to me now? Just evaded the bullets, you know, but fuck, man. Well, he was just running around and avoiding bullets.
This gun, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down and cut you up. I'll try to direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready?
But if it's not the only problem with you in my head. This scene has been causing a lot of problems recently. Anyway, during the last attempt, the previous scene was heavily fucked up too. I mean, how is it called?
Oh, you messed up big this time.
White trash. And that's why. Don't think should be really sad about this missed performance. Thank you for the good help. Yeah. Really want to get it. Ah, my fucking
you're on.
I did not notice that the cutscene didn't work. Cutscene wasn't triggered somehow.
I'll be frank with you. We set that jump up to see if you had what it takes to be our leading man. A little audition, if you will.
That's gotta be it.
Nice. Not nice at all. Okay. Oh.
Way to go, Cash. You're totaling these assholes.
This guy doesn't cooperate. So?
From here on out, okay. We're gonna need some fighting skills to get through the action. We're talking toe to toe. I know you've got the balls, so just give me the best you've
actually
got,
seemed,
and you'll deal with
seems
this
as if this
no
time
problem.
The cutscene wasn't triggered on time too, like 1 second later. Oh my fucking god, why not?
I got him.
Oh, such a good scenario. Had been murdered just by my inconsistent movement.
Really
unfortunate.
Kill him.
Get him 2 style points instead of 6 within the same amount of time. Well,
we'll make a slash down. Now just take your time, Cash. I see a few hoods around these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their, let's just call it their thing. Each gang. These guys call themselves the hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned,
what the fuck? Okay. Am I going to be spotted by the other guy? Not yet, yeah? Okay.
You're gonna turn the slash world on its head.
Him like a baby, okay.
Okay, there are some more of these shitheads hanging around the exit. Give me some grade A, honest to God gore, and you'll be buzzed through the door.
Somehow he's still there. Oh my fucking god. What are you doing, you retard?
This place is a freaking shithole.
Matter.
I need to take a leak. I'll be outside.
Fire in, ship!
Almost missed it. Like it better.
You're gonna have to find something to bust that padlock.
Don't you play hard to get
snuff him out.
I'm gonna get you, prick.
Going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words.
Oh, that's not good. Come follow me. No? Just gonna stay here like a moron.
Gave me to slip. Leave some.
Okay.
It looks like this.
These streets are being patrolled by gangs. This gun. Just like you. And they're here to hunt you down. Direct you as best I can, but other than that, you're on your own. It's up to you. Okay, are you ready? Kara, action. Nice that jump.
What are you talking about? There is a certain amount of points. Oh, I actually don't remember. I didn't count. So there is a certain amount of star points that should be achieved. Oh my god, why? For god's sakes, why doesn't it work? Okay, I've got
these streets
a perfect scenario.
This gun, just like you.
So the system, the narrative system is described in detail, or in my guide that can be found in the description of the video.
Okay.
There is a link on to Reddit.
Action.
Yeah, honestly, I just don't remember how many executions there should be. I just don't remember.
I'll be frank with you. We set that jump up to see if you had what it takes to be our leading man. A little audition, if you will.
Him. I swear it.
Hide and seek is a gross game.
Here on in, we're gonna need some fighting skills to get through the action. We're talking toe to toe. I know you've got the balls.
Yeah, probably
just
so.
Give me the best you've got.
Anyway,
you'll deal with this
based on what you have
no
written,
problem.
It could be also
the
5 red
once,
and 2 yellow. So it's flexible.
Stop hogging!
If I take the fight with the second guy, it can also be like 6 red plus 2 regular kills with the fists. 8 hunters combined, 12 of which could be killed just in a combat fight without execution. It's quite flexible, even in Born Again.
Okay.
The most unflexible sim. Oh, that's good.
Liquidate.
Got him. Nice.
This is some of the best snuff I've seen.
Based on current scenario, I'm obliged. I'm obliged to perform all red remaining executions. So I need, without this, 2 more red executions. Yes, the most violent, so-called gruesome bad executions provides you with 7 points instead of 6.
I said use your damn hand.
That's the exception.
Crap, it's like trying to catch you!
Oh my god, he turned around so abruptly, man, it was too much.
Damn, I can smell you.
Again, what the fuck,
you.
Man?
Where are you? Go
hood. Just not cooperating at all.
It looks like it.
These streets are being patrolled by
holy
gangs.
Heavens.
They're scum, just like you. And they're here to hunt you down.
Yeah, this guide has some value indeed. I believe before I have written it, there was no knowledge at all concerning how Manhunt rating systems should work. So I've had some suppositions, proved them out, and came up with this guide. So I found out everything from scratch.
See if you had what it takes to be our leading man. A little audition, if you will.
I got you now. Nowhere to run.
The gate will open once I'm done filming here.
Go, Hood!
When I played the game for the first time a long time ago, actually I thought the same. I tried to perform maximum number of red executions. It was especially difficult during the war dog scene. Grounds for assault.
These guys call themselves the Hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
Quit messing with me, man.
Cause I
swear.
Good.
All clear.
All clear. Faster just to come up to him.
Veto that jump.
That's for sure. Goodbye. God, I was doing everything right. Why? Just a millimeter.
You're really getting me off, Dad.
Away.
Raise the shithead.
Okay, punk, I got my eye on you. Ah, shit. I lost him.
Oh my God. This time got it. So much suffering.
You're doing fine, Cash. Just fine. We're getting some great material here. Keep going.
Oh, I gotta take a piss. Move aside.
What the fuck?
You like this, you rat bastard?
Hate them so much.
Miss his face. Beautiful. You're warming up our audience nicely.
So damn stupid,
damn.
Man.
Running like a chicken.
Yeah, that's
you're
extremely
gonna turn
annoying.
The flash world on its head.
I want an ear.
Well, if this attempt doesn't go really well, it's gonna be an end.
You're gonna have to find something to bust that padlock.
Feels like I'm a bit tired.
Yes, I am. Gonna get you.
You can't afford to let these guys spot you, Cash. Use your head.
Probably the time loss at the beginning would be neglected.
A crowbar, that would be ideal for
it. Yeah, all right.
Smashing a padlock, say.
Some fucker over here?
Kill him!
What the fuck?
Gotta stop watching so much TV.
That's my boy. Get your teeth into them.
Gotcha.
Why? An old guy. This is unbearable.
If that's
you. That's bad.
I got him! Yeah.
Hey! Finish him!
That's good.
Okay.
Good again.
Stand still for 5 goddamn minutes, why don't... I know you're watching, but... Afraid to show yourself? I don't blame you.
He deserved. Oh. Не знаю, но я в гайде тоже писал то, что отрезанная голова может быть разбита.
I gotta quit smoking. Sign of the weaker race, an instinct to hide.
What the fuck? Не мог играть на 100 звездочек. По ссылке даже. Ссылки в описании стрима есть. Follows.
The war and me, dumbass Suprema's bastards, always blaming others for their inadequacies. Butcher them, Cash. Cut them up. Beat them down and choke the fucking life out of them.
Where is the last one? Where the fuck is here?
Switch it off himself. We'll have to do it for him.
Oh, that's just friggin' great. The fuse is fried again.
That's my boy. Get your teeth into them.
become a new asshole.
The dumb bastard now, boys!
Turn around.
This area's hot, boys. Give me some fire support here. Scratch up one of the good.
These guys are really slow, but anyway. Almost got the other one on the right, on the run.
other side of this location that will get your sorry hide out of here.
No!
Nice. Thought I missed it. I didn't miss it. Thank you.
I'm crashing this party!
Well, okay.
Some movement.
Nice. Where is he? Come on.
Oh hell, that wasn't in the script. Honest cash. They're making it up as they go along, I swear.
Here, slack!
That's rude. Generally not. It depends on your like reaction and timing. But sometimes it seems some of the hunters somehow cannot be executed for no reason. So I would say it's mostly skill based, but to a certain extent also RNG based.
Coming through.
Two more to go. The only run today that survived, so this seem okay. 5:15. Quite an average performance, but quite happy with it anyway. Bullets, that's not bad.
Search and destroy! No one's there!
Yes.
Bump up the murder rate here. Plow on.
was all right.
So far, I thought you could do with a little R&R, so I've arranged a special screening just for you. It's work in progress, but I think you'll appreciate it. I've hidden the tape and a video camera in the mall. Find them. By the way, these guys are packing heat, so you might want to find a gun. Okay, we're cooking with gas now. Go find that tape.
No.
Beats and tanks and shoot them up.
Pack them. Smash them. Blast them. Oh, you can do it all, can't you?
That was bad. Auto aim doesn't work. I don't know. Just doesn't work. They're moving like
okay, we're
crazy.
Cooking with gas now. Go find that tape.
Blue or red?
Dead?
Oh my god.
I'll be cash by killing these guys. You're doing them a favor.
Again.
Help
me.
Okay, fuck it. I play on a laptop. Well, okay, I'm like really unsatisfied with the stream. So probably gonna take more attempts later. Maybe even today, I don't know. For now, I'm fed up. Oh yeah, thank you very much for watching. Have a good time.